fish experts out here. So we welcome input from ashore. Anyone can identify these animals.
I'll have a little punt and say my